Hey everybody, Peter here. Welcome to Destiny 2 Forsaken walkthrough gameplay. We're going to be providing commentary throughout the series, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. And I'll catch you at the end of it. Thanks.
This is awkward. You got a gun I can borrow?
No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
I hate that guy. I cannot wait to kill him.
Petra Venge, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing! Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild.
I love
Kate. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
Guys really want to dance.
This
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And a one, two, three.
You can tell already that the production values definitely increased for this campaign.
Hey, this reminds me.
The tone is completely different as well.
Nightcore.
I love field work. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low. Hi, shooting!
That's like a prison guard. C block. Pretty cool that the commentary from Cade is reflecting my actions. I think that's something I probably put in for this one.
I'm having the time of my life right now.
Oh man, that's awesome. One thing I really thought they did well in the original campaign, and it looks like they're doing here a little bit, is when you had that last mission with Zavala and everybody in the main campaign, it really felt like you were working as a team of Guardians. This mission feels like that as well, so you can't kind of do this thing. It's pretty cool.
Hey,
like.
This is amazing!
Not me! Not me!
Approaching the security hub now,
Petra. Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below! Whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Catch that! Definitely planned!
Meet you at the security hub. Security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
I just got my super, might as well make this easy here.
This says we need warden level clearance to open the door. Hey.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Impeccable timing, as usual. All that's left is to turn it on.
To the floor. Ah, these hives are gunking up the works. Get out of here, will you?
Trying to sneak out, huh? Not today.
I've got the truck. Now,
remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Press all
yeah, man.
I can't believe that worked. I am amazing.
Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this. What do you think?
Hmm. booting it up. For real, this time.
Come on, come on!
And stay down! Tech support with extreme prejudice.
Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation? Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'd go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire them. By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new gun?
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
Oh, I could get used to this!
Bringing the security system online.
So as far as the energy weapons go and power weapons, there doesn't seem to be a lot of enemies with particular shields on this mission, so it seems like you can run whatever whatever class you want. You'll have no problem
just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No! Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot! It's a prison break!
The airlock on Deck Zero! It's the only way out this far down! They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first.
Okay.
you see that, Petra? Petra? Guardian?
Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music.
Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages! Really? All you got? Help me out here, little buddy.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow.
Every time I see that clip, it breaks my heart to see that Cade's not going to be in the game anymore. It really does. It's probably the first time in Destiny that I've actually felt like I want to take down some bad guys for a purpose other than
something's loose.
The great gameplay
and
mechanics.
It's close.
Thank you.
these things. They used to be fallen. Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them.
Better look at them like that. They look pretty cool.
Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms.
Trail's kind of moving on its own. I wonder if it's a bad guy, the boss of the level. So that's another new enemy type it looks like.
Shut. We need another way.
These guys explode.
ghost. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him. Hold on, Cade. We're coming.
You weren't getting me, man.
I'm sorry. Listen, kid. This pain on you. This is what I get for playing nice.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him.
Damn right we are.
All of us. Every Titan. Every Warlock. Every Hunter. We will take the Reef by storm. We will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The Reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
Yes, he is. That's what I'm talking about. It's about time. Alright everyone, I think we're going to cut the video here for today. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.